right, welcome back. Now, it's pretty late in the night. Now, let's get back to exploring more parts of the city. It's always based in the nightlife. Oh, wait. Oh, no, oh, I really wanted that. Damn. Looks like we're going to have to take this shitty car. But actually, oh, wait. Here's a good one. Here.
This is designer.
Too bad. It's mine now. Get out, bitch. Ha 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 ha! Oh, welcome back, my future subjects. I'm Dr. Eggman, and welcome back to Vice City. Ha ha! All right, now, let's see. What was I looking for? Oh yes, I believe we are looking for more areas to look around. And actually, while we're at it, we should give Ken Rosenberg a visit. Let's see. Whoop! Watch out, folks. And you know what? Let's check out this alleyway. Hang on. What is that I see over there? Oh my goodness. So more? Another one of these vests and another hidden package. I'll take that. Hidden package 3 out of 100. All right, now let's give Ken Rosenberg a visit. All right, ooh. All right. Now let's give old Ken Rosenberg here a bit. You know what? Before we do that, let's check this again. Washington Street for 3,000. Ah, we are just 1,000 short. I wonder what we can find around here. Maybe we might find one of those packages? Ah, yes, and I was right. I'll take one of those. Anything over there? Let's just cycle around the entire area. See what we can find. Okay, no, never mind. Oh, well, at least we got a hidden package. That puts our count to 4 now. All right, Ken, what missions do you have for us this time? Wake up!
Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, geez.
Good one, Tommy.
New pants.
Oh, rip.
Hey, those psychos from up
Ken crapped his pants.
They're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax. We're not at that part
yet.
Oh,
I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did.
Look, we're working on it, all right?
And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, it's either that or Ferrelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out.
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about it.
No! I tried that. The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
Ah, I get it. So physical persuasion.
All right, more crap to wipe up. What did I do wrong in a past life?
Who knows? Probably might have... Oh, God, vehicular manslaughter much? Oh, rip. Wow.
Moron.
Ha ha, indeed. Some jackass ran somebody over. All right, so we don't need this. We'll just take this hammer. It might be very... Let's see. Go and intimidate 2 jurors, but don't kill them. Roger on that, and we'll... Let's see. We'll take on the one that's in this direction. All right, now, oh, he's actually very, very close. Let's see, we cannot go there, that is a wall. Let's find us an alleyway. I think we are locking up on him. At least we're on the very right track around here past this alleyway, and we are good. Now, oh yeah, time for some vandalism. Now let's move over here and let's trash up this guy's car. Oh, he's got on the run. Oh, he ran into that truck. Let's, oh, more hammers. Time to go Rosie the Rascal on your ass. Oh no, man. You get your car wrecked for what you said about Ferrelli. Guilty until proven innocent, eh? Well, guess what, pal?
I still got payments to make on this.
Nope. Too bad on you. In fact, I'm going to take this truck. Now get out. that's what you get. Mmm. Yeah. How do you like that, huh? Go change your goddamn mind yet? No? Well, how about this? Change your mind yet? Time to wreck your shit, pal.
Remember, he's innocent.
Exactly. You keep running, you chump. Now, next card. You know what? Yeah, we'll use this. This Banshee's nice and swift, so let's get moving. We go up this way, I see. Alright. Now to smash the other juror's car. This seems like a job that would be best suited for Rosie. Where is that tramp when I need her? Oh well. Looks like it's heading right over to the Club Malibu area. It's a nice area. I robbed a couple stores here. Oh, that was a piece of cake. And I got away with it dirt clean. Now, there it is. Smash this one up. This ain't my car, so I don't have to worry about how it be all messed up. Now, say goodbye to your pristine wheels. Mmm. Yeah, watch your ride get wrecked. Let's see. Smash it here. More over here. You know what?
I can't believe this is happening.
Remember, guilty is a dirty word.
Innocent until proven guilty. Remember that. You keep running, bub, or else. You know what? Can we flatten one of these guys' tires? Make his life a further living hell? Nah, he's not a... Come on, Tommy, can't you aim to flatten one of those tires to make it a bit more threatening? Ah, whatever. Job's done. Moving on. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm losing control here. Oh, jeez. Easy. Gonna make the ramp? Let's make this one. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Insane stunt bonus. It's a unique stunt bonus. Reward, $100. And we got out of kept him out already. Oh, this looks like... What's this here? Oh. Hello?
Hey, Tommy, it's Sunny. How's the sun?
Oh, no, it's Sunny.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell
oh, jeez.
I'm looking for the money, Sunny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy. Please, do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Oh, jeez. Great, so now we have Sunny breathing down our necks. Just great. You, sir. I need some money. A nice little bonus reward from the cops himself. You know what? Let's hit him again. See if we get another bonus. Oh, yeah. Next. Oh, come on. Really? Another phone call? Hello?
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Go. Why do we have... What? Who is this he just calls in, telling us to go to some random payphone in town? Oh, jeez. Well, if there's money involved, we might as well take it. What is he? When you are busted, you are returned to the nearest police station. Oh, crap. If we get arrested, that is. The cops will take all your weapons and some of your cash as a bribe. Any mission you are on will be failed. Yeah, go figure.
When you buy an import, you take a hot...
All right, let's go.
...hard-working Americans table. There. This poor girl is
going
to death just because you...
What the hell?
...more efficient Maibatsu.
That's another car commercial. Boring, next!
I throttled the life
oh, jeez, a talk show. I've heard enough...
I did it for my family, and I'll do it again.
Feeding what?
Family is my job as a mother.
You know what? Let's just drive back to Ken Rosenberg's. I'll meet you back there.
A brave face on things, even though her heart is breaking. Where are my pills?
All right, we're back at Ken Rosenberg's office. Hopefully, he can help us this time. All right, Ken, my boy. What? Any more leads? Riot.
Goes without saying. Tommy, any...
Oh, wait, who's this guy?
Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Oh, yeah, I recognize him from the yacht party. How you doing, cowboy?
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay. What could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. The security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
If the balls drop like they should, stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Well said, Tommy. Anyway, seems like we may have a new potential business partner. A real estate owner by the name of Avery Carrington. Oh, yes, we saw him a little bit earlier. You have to... watch it, asshole! You know what? Here, eat lead! He's probably dead anyway. Now, where were we going? Oh, right. Raphael's. Hang on, let's just turn this piece of junk around and we'll head this way. And move it, assholes! You know what? Take this! Oh great, now my building. Now my freaking and blue car's on fire. I'll take yours instead. Ha! Rip. Alright, now. Over here. And, alright. Why are we changing to a different clothes again? Oh, I get it. Some type of worker's overalls. Sure, whatever. I mean, if you want to look the part, that's fine by me. Now, let's go. Jeez. Overalls aren't really my type of fashion. Believe me. I find it kind of shocking I was wearing it when I was Mr. Tinker. Now, anyways. He sat around some prime real estate, and we're going to try to basically put him out of business by starting a riot and secure... And just... I see it. Let's see. Start fighting with at least 4 workers to get a riot started. All right. Take this. Take this. Take this. Take this. Ha ha ha. All right. Here we go. Oh God, I hurt. Oh. So that's what they think. Destroy the vans in the compound. Oh, I see something explosive here. Time to start some spontaneous combustions. Yeah, can't stop me, chump. Oh, we'll have to get this one a little bit closer. And just like that. And fire! Aim that through the box. There you go. Run, run, run like hell. Just go. Don't look back. Okay, Let's leave these Joe Schmoes to their little roughhousing business. All right, now. Oh, come on! You know what? You hit my car, bitch. Well, guess what? Maybe you could. Wait. What?
Hola. Is this Mr. Vercetti?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party.
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Vercetti, it was most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat. Okay? Good day, senor.
Alrighty, good to know.
This can be happening,
more. See ya, bitch! Oh, it's a fee. Well, it's not the worst car in the world. But alright. Looks like we found another store as well. Let's go check it out. Now, you know what? Let's do another robbery. Put the fucking money in the bag. Ha ha ha. Keep them coming. Oh, there's gonna be more. bit more than that. Come on, cough it up faster, bub. Oh, yeah. We're loaded. Now to make our getaway. Oh, shit. He's blocking the entrance. Out of my way, jerk.
I've got a clear shot. Anyway,
can't catch me, suckers. You'll never take me alive. All right, now go. Go, go, go. Come on, gotta go fast. Oh, we have four. I just noticed we have 4,000 in our coffers. All right, now if we can just shake these cops, we can find a little bit. We might be able to purchase an asset. See ya, suckers. Oh, crap. I just realized one of my tires got shot out. Easy now. Haha! Perfect getaway.
It's about depth and texture and sense of.
Oh, jeez. This. Oh, I am not a fan of this baby's blue color. Hey! What the hell, asshole? I didn't like this car anyway. Damn that cop to oblivion. I should have shot him for that. Oh, fuck it. It's not worth my time. Damn. I just had this thing fixed, too. Alright, so they decide to do that. Oh! So that's where the telephone is. We'll have to get there. We'll have to get into this somewhere. Here, when I'm not having a jacked up car with crappy tires. Alright, let's take something else. Something that's actually functional. Sure, I'll take this. We got ourselves an Admiral. Alright, that's fine enough. Alright, let's go. Hold on. Whoa, hold on. What is that? It's on a rooftop. I reckon we can get something like that. Just go up here. Alright. Take a little jump up here. And... ah, here we go. Rampage. Kill 25 gang members in 2 minutes. With a sniper rifle. Alright. Works for me. Let's see. Now, where are you? What? On Earth? Where are these? There they are. Oh, this bloodbath's gonna be a piece of cake! Oh yeah, take that! And that, we just took out 10 already! Get a load of this! And this! And this! Run while you can, piggies! Because the doctor's going on a hunting trip! Alright. 11, practically a... already only a minute's passed. Oh yeah, look at that carnage. We're more than halfway there. So let's see. Find some more. 5, 4, 3. 2 more. Where could we find 2 more? Oh, locked on target. And like that. And, ooh, let me grab the moolah over here. Ha ha! 5,000 already. Oh, yes, we can definitely buy some of those properties I saw earlier. But let's find our car. And maybe explore a bit more of this building. Looks like there might be something hidden here. Perhaps one of those secret packages? In fact, I'll take this motorcycle. That's mine now. All right. Let's see. Oh, this song's kind of cheesy, but I kind of like it, actually. Let's see. Let's head up. Now, let's find our way to the top floor, wherever that is.
This is emotion, breaking hearts and saving lives every hour of every day. You see,
your doctor... looks like we're at the very top. Anything around here?
Fernando knows
damn nothing.
But I mostly know
the language of. Oh well, I guess not. But this looks like a perfect spot.
Are you bilingual? And I say,
do a little stunt.
I hope you are having a powerful day filled with.
All right, let's do this.
And hot, dirty action, you know.
Oh, shoot! Are we gonna make it? Oh, we made it!
Woo!
That was too close. All right, I get it. Now, what? How do we get out of here? I guess, which building do we jump to? Yeah, I guess I can take my chances there. All right, let's just give us a little head start. All right, perfect. Whoa, easy. Damn lamppost. All right, now, what was I had again? Oh, right. Oh, wait a minute. That's that club we dropped Mercedes at. What's this? Let's see. Ocean Heights apartment for 7,000. Ah, that is just out of our reach. Oh, well. Oh, gee. There's been a murder here. Well, I'll take that. And you did not see anything. And actually, since we're here, let's make a turn and make a stop to ammunition. Let's see. We can use a bit more ammo. Let's see. Anything here? Out of stock. Also out of stock. But they got body armor. Good to know in case we need it. Alright, we'll take some of that. And let's do some exploring. Oh, what's this? Oh, another rampage. Oh, this just seems to be my lucky day. Let's see. Rampage. This is another case of kill 25 members in 2 minutes. Whoa, what is that? Oh, my goodness. What is that? Looks like a shotgun. All right, I'll have to take note of that. I'm going to have to come back in case I either succeed or fail this rampage. Let's make a jump, Ben. Oh, jeez. Oh, shoot. That was so close. All right, now. Where are these gangs? Oh, yeah, here we are. Easy pickings. Come here, fools. Say hello to my double-barreled little friend. Only 21 more to go. Oh, this might be a bit rough. Come on, I need to shoot more of you. Okay, good, there's more. Wait, what the hell? I shot him with a shotgun, he's still not dead? There, now he is. Come on. Take a shot. Just try to take me down, suckers. Nope, you get down and stay down. Let's see, are there any more? Come on. Oh, crap. We need... Come on, stop getting back up. Ah, crap, enough. Too much time is being wasted. Five more? Come on, you assholes! Just die already! Come on! Oh, one more! I needed one more! So close! Damn! I need to give that another try. Only question is, how do we get away from the cops now that we have a 2-star wanted level? Oh, shoot. Let's see, can we find... Oh, jeez. We better find some pain spray to ditch the cops or one of those bribe tokens Either one of them would be very welcome. Crap, I don't see it anywhere on the mini-map. Okay. Seriously, where are they? Come on! Where? Oh, there's one! Good enough!
I accidentally twisted the quickie mart when my medication ran out.
Oh, there seems to be a... Oh, shit! Nope, you won't take me alive, sucker! Oh, jeez. Where to next? Oh, another Rampage token. Huh. Let me just shake these cops and... Excellent. All right. We managed addiction, but I managed to find another Rampage. Accidents happen, and we'll prove it. The store leading the fight against communism. Let's give this one a shot. Now, what's this? Drive by and waste 35 gang members. In how many minutes? 2 minutes. Oh, yeah. Oh, this will be easy. Don't mind me, everyone. I'm just cutting the grass. All right, where's the other guy? Hey! Oh, you asked for it now, bub. You tried to run my ass over? I'm going to gun you down. And shoot more of them up. Take down the jackass medic who ran me over. Let's see. Come on. Shoot more of them up. You won't take... Nice try, copper. You can't stop me, fools. The doctor's packing heat tonight. Now. Oh, crap.
No comment. Next caller.
Oh, my God.
And... Nice. Rampage pass and another $100. Oh, and look at how loaded they are. Oh, perfect. Oh, this is good. Oh, give me all that cash. And more ammo for that. And all right. We are loaded. We are golden. Let's head back to that little mall and find that shotgun. I want to give that Rampage another shot.